Thunder Alley USA has a track day with Adam Drake and Mugen Seiki. Another new innovative product by Fast Race, this time for the S-Works GT machine, Olalu Options. Philippine Masters 2020 organization announced that Ryan Cavalieri, S-Works factory driver, will be racing at the Philippine Masters event. Whit Meyer, with his new prototype S-Works two-wheel drive, leads practice at EOS Germany. The new MRX 6X by Mugen Seiki is based on the World Championship winning machine of Mugen. It has an all-new front and rear suspension geometry, new roll bar for the easy refueling, and 08 gears. Also many more smaller improvements, as the shape of the front arms, and many more. This is the new Mugen 1/8 scale on-road machine. Rick Howard announced that the Ready Race of Champions Touring 2020 will not take place and will be back in 2021 due to multiple reasons. Nils Heimlich will be the new team mechanic and help and graphic designer at Team Shepherd. Savox Servos presents two new waterproof servos, a premium one and a high torque one. This is the new EFRA 2098 exhaust by VS Engines Roddy Roem. This is the Ultima RB7 110 off-road two-wheel drive by Kyosho. There are some new setup sheets in the Kyosho website. The new Kyosho Mini Z Crawlers will be available very soon. J Concepts present some precision curved scissors. This is the new Hoodie Air Filter Sealant. 1UP Racing has this Pro Car Stand. Avid presents these T4 by X-Ray shock towers.